Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Concept Tech 2018. We are here with a video series on online laboratory, and this is second part of the experiments on operational amplifier. And in this part we are going to discuss inverting amplifier theoretically as well as practically. To start with, what inverting amplifier is. Inverting amplifier is the one where the input is applied to the inverting terminal of the op-amp and the non-inverting terminal is grounded. A feedback resistance is applied from the output to input. The output voltage is out of phase with the input voltage. There is a 180 degrees phase shift between input and output. And the inverting end of inverting amplifier is at virtual ground. You can see here, as the non-inverting end is grounded, inverting end also is at virtual ground. If I observe this voltage on CRO, it will give me negligibly small, in fact 0 volts. The gain offered by the amplifier is minus sign indicates here it is out of phase, RF upon R1. So gain is dependent on the external components only. If you keep RF at 100k and R1 is 10k, the gain directly is 100 by 10, that is 10 is the gain obtained. Now we'll see the connections for IC741 op-amp used as inverting amplifier. These are the pin details here, and the as far as the connection goes, 3 pins, one pin number 1, pin number 5 and pin number 8 are not connected. The negative voltage is applied at pin number 4, positive applied at pin number 7. The non-inverting terminal is grounded, so it serves as the ground voltage for the supply voltage as well. The input is given to pin number 2, that is the inverting input, through a resistor. The same input is connected to CRO to observe the input waveform and adjust its frequency and amplitude. A feedback resistance RF is connected between pin number 2 and pin number 6. The output is obtained at pin number 6, which is connected to CRO, so that both the input and output waveforms can be obtained and compared. Now we'll see how it works practically. So this is the circuit mounted on the breadboard for inverting amplifier. You can observe two resistances, R1 and RF. The input is given to the other end of the R1, right, and it is connected to pin number 2, and the feedback resistance is connected between pin number 2 and pin number 6. This is the ground connection. All ground connections are taken on the lower side. Then this is the negative supply and this is the positive supply. You can observe its connection on the DC supply itself. This is the positive supply. The negative end is grounded to the positive end of the other supply to form the ground. It is put on the tracking mode, so both the voltages are same. This positive supply is connected to pin number 7, you can see here, and pin number 4 is connected to the negative supply. Now the input will be applied through this function generator. Output of the function generator, here it is coming and it is connected here, right, and the it has two ends. So one end is connected to the ground, black one, and the red one is given to the op-amp. It is also connected to the CRO, so we can observe the input waveform which is given to the op-amp on the CRO as well. This is the upper waveform, is the input waveform, and it is set, the setting is 500 millivolts per division. So through function generator we'll set it to 500 millivolts. So input is of 500 millivolts. The gain RF by R1 is 10 here. 10k and 1k resistors are connected. Now we'll see the output waveform. You can see here the output from pin number 6 is connected to the second channel of the CRO. Right? And the second channel of the CRO is set to 5 volts per division, right? So, and it is occupying one division here, and it is inverted also, right? the output waveform is inversion of the input waveform and it is giving us a gain of 10, right? 5 volts by 500 millivolts, right? We can change the amplitude of the waveform, we can change the input frequency of the waveform, and thereby we can take readings. Even we can change the component values and take readings. This is how this experiment is performed. Thank you so much for watching this experiment. Please like, share and subscribe my channel Concept Tech 2018 for more such videos on operational amplifier. Thank you once again.